Can a 3D printed wrench remove a tire? No.
But wait, maybe it's possible. I have this nylon carbon fiber filament from eSun, and I think it stands a chance of working. For this experiment, I'm going to be using a torque wrench to set the torque. I'll start low and work up in increments of 20 foot-pounds until we hit 100, which is the recommended specs for this car.
Yep. Yep. Hundred.